So, in this week's episode, it seemed like Susan Sakuya was avoiding Asuna because she didn't know her true name. The only reason why she was upset, but before I get to the reason why she was upset, I thought this was gonna be the reason why she upset because Asuna could have seen her past. But no, it's because if someone outside of marriage know her true name, they can control her and destroy the family from within. So that's why Sakura was upset, and it seemed like Sasori Factor was so happy because someone outside marriage find out her true name that they were celebrating. So the head of the family said, "I'm gonna take care of this," when the sensei called her. Now, seeing like Sakura was talking to Amino, I was telling him that everybody in the clan hate her mother, her father, and her. Because you have to marry inside the clan to make the something to get recognized. So they was upset with her, and they hated her because her mother married outside of the family. So that's why the reason why she wanted to know what happened to her parents. That's why she wanted to be head for revenge and all other things. So she was telling Amino that she wanted to know what happened to her parents. Because her parents, her mother, father, grandmother, and the sensei went out on a mission, and only the grandmother, the current head, and the sensei returned, and they wouldn't tell her what was going on. So it seemed like her to talk about her mother and her father is taboo in the clan. So, in the end, Sakuya gets sucked into the mirror and was fighting her hatred. So when she was fighting her hatred now, she overcome it because of Asuna. So Asuna make her overcome her hatred, and in the end, they live. They kind of went on happily ever after. Now seeing that Sakuya fall in love with Amino, and Amino was saying that she's gonna cook her favorite dish. This episode was kind of exciting, but I'm giving it an 8 out of 10. Subscribe, like the video, comment in the comment box if you feel like it. Thank you for watching.